classic. This is Sleepwalk by Santo and Johnny. You're listening to KTTI 95.1 FM.
We came together in a national crusade to make America great again and to make a new beginning. Well, now it's all coming together with our beloved nation at peace.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Can you tell me where I can find the Barretts? Turk and Dolores Barrett?
Bad news, buddy. The old man passed away last year.
And Dolores?
Well, now she moved on down by the train station. Ask around and you'll find her.
What's this about? Her kid again?
I just heard Dolores Barrett makes the meanest goddamn apple pie in the country, that's all.
Well, mister,
you sure drove a long way for an apple pie.
Yeah?
That'll be $18.50.
Keep it.
Thank you, sir. Y'all have a nice day now.
Are you looking for Dolores?
Yes, ma'am.
She ain't here. She's at work now. Is Darren in trouble again?
Good morning, sir. What can I get you today?
Can I get a slice of apple pie?
Well, I'm sorry, sir, but we don't make that pie anymore. It's not still on the menu, is it? I'm sure we took it off.
Damn.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. Maybe I can get you something else. Really ought to try our pancakes.
Listen. Any chance you could talk to the kitchen?
Well, I guess it doesn't hurt to ask. I'm sorry, sir, but Our cook is busy at the moment.
That's all right. I'll wait.
I got it. You're here, ain't you? The Phoenix Times, food critic. We've been waiting for years. Listen, I'd really like to help you, but that woman is stubborn as a mule.
Sir, I'm just a man looking for a piece of pie.
Are you sure I can't get you something else?
Just the pie.
Not gonna give up, are you?
Nope.
Well, at least I can give you a cup of coffee. It's on the house.
Ma'am.
Who are you? What the hell do you want? There are plenty of places that you can go to get an apple pie. What do you have to come here for?
I'm just trying to keep a promise.
A promise? What promise?
Thank you. Did you tell my mom?
No, Darren.
That's enough. It's time. Let's go.
Let's get him off.
Lloyd. Thank you.